one. This is going to be physically grueling for these two teams. For these four combatants, plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Big time strength there.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Misjudge that.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's taking some offense.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
But it's important to know that this match is...
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's starting to stumble here.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. And he reversed it. Good move there.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Wow, that's got to be it.
There's some serious power right there.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He got all of that super kick.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's on the defensive now.
You have to wonder how much more he has to give here in this tornado tag team match.
You know, being a bit of the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
He's on the defensive here.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
But, Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a...
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Uh-oh, look at this. That's it. He's out. He is.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He's delivering in full fashion.
Will it be?
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real up.
And his shoulders up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
What do you have to do to keep it?
You see that kick? Yeah. Chicken wing.
Oh, man.
Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Back inside now.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Got to keep your eyes peeled in matches like this. It's so tough to keep up with everything going on.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this Tornado tag team match.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
And given the aggressive outpouring we've seen so far, I wouldn't be surprised if this one was over sooner than later.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tough on missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. When he gets going like this, there are a few, but wow, standing corkscrew moonsault.
This.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Oh, nice counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. And he gets leveled. And he reversed it. Good move there. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Guys, he's hit his finisher twice already. Once more might just do the trick for him. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup. He's left the ring. This could get interesting. To the outside, where there are plenty of toys and plenty of time. No countouts in this one, Michael.
As long as they stay as far away from the announce table as possible. Back in the ring now. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's delivering an old-fashioned boot kick in right.
What a move. What a smart move. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He gets out of trouble there.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Clearly looking to make that face unrecognizable.
Man, you are awesome, King of Commentary. That was a really astute point. His shoulders down. This could end it in a hurry.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And missing. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Hang on. Oh, lights out. Wow. Man, look at that. Well, this might be the worst.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even it. Bro, no, that's it. Showboating going on here.
should be over.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Bringing it back into the ring. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's begging for it.
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Crashing is the right word. He crashed and burned. That kick almost took his head off. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Great counter, reversal. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Well, I've never seen it. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He was one step ahead on that one. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Stay down. Stay down.
Tarot sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
Look at this. Ready to strike. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
And now he goes for it a second time. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Whoa! Standing corkscrew moonsault.
This is.
Could this be it?
I think so. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Well, that messed him all up.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Getting back into the ring now.
I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
He's begging for it.
Nice reversal there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, he's in trouble now. He's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? He's looking at it. When he gets going like this, right?